So, welcome back to Pombero, the Lord of the Night. So, yep, we're in this place. What's this? Been haunted by a ghost. So, there we go. Leave the supplies in their respective places for new employees. Follow the marked paths, you will reach all points of the property. Point one on the map is where you should start. Access the house is not allowed. Strangers are not welcome. Well, I mean, usually that's the case. But I can't understand any of the language here. We are not going- oh. Hello. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you, doggo. Thank you for coming to check. I'm okay. Yeah, I know, there's mannequins in the cornfield. We don't want to go near them. Okay. You can't climb on my lap. Oh. Yeah, I know. Nope. Down you get. Come. Let me get. Good boy. Come on. Let me get. I know. You're checking I'm okay. Right. Right. Sorry about that, guys. Got the doggo trying to make sure I'm okay. Right. Oh, now I can jump. Why would I need to jump that? Why are you making me jump? Why? I can't even run! Which I mean is sort of a good thing. It means I don't have to run from anything. Whatever comes for us. Look, I am staying on the path. Why did it come for me? What point is this? Is this like point A? Alright, well, I'm going to stay on this path. I think. Maybe. Heard you coming at me, bro. Frickin' turd. Why am I being followed by a pig? Point A, point B, or anything is. Let's just go towards the light. Yeah, I don't like this forest. And I don't like how slow the turning is. Like, wait there, let's... No, it's all the way up. Why? Alright, so we're on a path. Oh, hell. Great, let's... We're gonna go there. Alright, blood, we're good for blood. Oh, naked tush. Many souls have fallen, but thanks to the chief, we're close to achieving the goal he's asked of us, which is a last sacrifice to capture the unspeakable. Last medicine made me stronger, but I can't help but feel weird now I have to switch to the scarecrow. Huh? Uh Okay. Couple of skellies, that's fine. Let's take pictures. Right, so it's not this one. Now I know what's chasing us. Alright, so we've done this one. So we're gonna go to that light over there. Cause, you know, I have no idea what we're doing. We can't run! This is annoying! Oh. Yeah, so we're going up that way. Okay. What, does our boy not have any cardio or something? Is that why he can't run? Now we're around the pigs again. I got lots of groovy half shots of him. I think I got like two shots where it's straight on. Cool.
It's obvious that all these events are not the product of a deteriorating mind. I shouldn't believe you, Mom. Apparently the rumors in the area about the creature that roams here are true. Legend has it that with an offering I can befriend the Lord of the Night. I must get cane, honey, and tobacco for the ritual. At least now I know I'm not losing my mind.
Okay. Well, they said we could use brandy instead. I remember that in our readings. Brandy's probably going to be easier to carry on for the whole freaking month. Hurry, bro!
Are these entities trying to help, or...?
Who freaking knows? I E-pointed here, now what? What do you want me to do, bro? What's that? Oh! First destroyed, okay. Oh, you can nap off, bro. I got no medicine, so... I don't know what you're gonna do here, bro. What's that? Go do one, bro. And I want to go over there. Scream to your heart's content. I don't care. Can't walk any faster than this.
I can't go over here. The
Why
Lord
not?
Of the Night's stopping me.
We gotta go make friends with him. Jump. Go jog on. I ain't got no medicines. But apparently we're going squinty eye. We're just gonna go to the light. Where's the light? Because we have a lighter and that's all the protection we need. And I've already lit all this up, so... Where was that? It's this end. Okay. So where are we? We are... Where are we? We're at 5, okay. I know I'm dead. Right, here we go. Right, so let's read this again. Point one is where you should start. Who knew? Point one is up there. Okay. Really? We got good. Well, take the long way around.
Apparently the rumors in the area about the creature that roams here are true. Legend has it that with an offering I can befriend the Lord of the Night. I must get cane, honey, and tobacco for the ritual. At least now I know I'm not losing my mind.
Yeah, that's a little reassurance right about now, bro. Here we go. I think we'd rather we were losing our mind. Compared to knowing that we got this Lord of the Night trying to get us.
It looks like an abandoned place, but someone was here recently. That torch over there will come in handy with a lighter.
Use the scaly wasps. Alright then. Take a picture. I got a brandy! Not a cane. After reading the boss text, I was able to understand the ritual. It's simple. It's enough to place a little honey, liquor, and tobacco next to the clay oven so the shadow will stop chasing us. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, so we got the clay oven. Honey? Oh, wrong button. There's that. So I gotta get two more. Okay, so we've done number one. Number two is over there. Three is all the way over the freaking corner over there. Right, we got this. I got it. I'm gonna make friends with this Lord of the Night. Thought that was a person then. That way. This is number four over here. So we're gonna go check this out because it's right over here. And we're staying on the path, so. So here's that grave again.
It's obvious that all these events are not the product of a deteriorating mind. I should have believed you, Mom.
Bro, enough.
Is that the sound of an engine? Are these entities trying to help, or...?
Right, we've got no key for this freaking door, so... up to number two. Like, that branch, I think. Oh no, no way. Miss me. Nina. Two. Just like up there. Fantastic. Where can I? I'm gonna get a picture of this. Just cause. Right, oh, I wish they'd let me run. Even with a stamina bar. Bro, maybe a journalist, but I don't think you can't run. Go away. Scream to your heart's content. You don't frighten me. Scared me the first couple of times, sure. Borman betrayed the boss, so he decided to bury him with all his belongings in an unmarked grave. I mean, that'll do it. Let's go check out 5. I was guessing that unmarked grave is number 4. Many souls have fallen, but thanks to Chief, we're close to achieving the goal. Like, so what, we need the skull? Oh, that's just, we could probably get the skull of Matt Grave. Like, get the present. Like, in... They're tiny skulls, though. Right, so number 3. Over in the corner. I really don't like this fishbowl effect. I helped escape the Lord of Night, but even so, I do not finish feeling remorse for everything we've done. We are doomed for being complicit in this madness. Wait for my death at the hands of my own parent. The things that, like, the mannequins? Ow. How do I use that torch? Penny. Okay. So we got the honey. Though why we need it for what? How did we get it from wasps? Alright, so we got the honey. We've done 3. Does mean we gotta go to 4 now? on my arm. Oh, poop. Keep going straight. See, if they wanted me to follow the blasted path, then they should have let me run.
I can't go over here.
Yeah, I know, though.
The Lord of the Night's stopping me.
It's not helping that I'm playing this in the dark, so... my tension's a little bit up. This would be the unmarked grave, I reckon. Give me a shovel. Bro, give me a shovel. Yeah, see? Unmarked everything. I just need a shovel. Also to do the flag. But that was like all the way over there somewhere, like what, number 5? I should have burned it while I was there. Let's go drop off the honey first, at least. Oh my god, I can run. Wow, can we run? I mean, I've been trotting along for no reason. Still not particularly fast, but better than what we were doing. Right. Okay. Okay, so we're going over this way. Four, five. All right. Well, let's go check out five. Yeah. So we're gonna need the head. Which is all the way, like, over there. There you go. Straight line from there. How do you expect me to get in here? Yeah, bro, I know you pointed in there, but what do you want me to do about it? I don't know, maybe they want us to zoom in it like they did in the hospital. The morgue. Oh, Jesus! What's I going to say? Alright guys, you want to leave this here because this is going to annoy me. I hope you're enjoying. If you are, hit that like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments what you think. And as always, thanks for watching and we shall see you in the next video. Bye for now.